I connected ponies and peacocks. Here's what happened.